met mikor. Dik mor kvar nu, ani met mikor.
Please, in all tourists from Israel, please. אני ממש עומד ומתרגש פה כשבפעם הראשונה אנחנו זוכים להדליק את החנוכיה המרכזית כי בו יגרש את כל החושך של כל הרע שיש בעולם. אני מודה לכם
Welcome to come for coming to our city. I see that most of you are Israelis. Besides, difficult morning until we fix everything up because the Hanukkah came here only 3 days ago. But with the cooperation, we have made it. We are pleased and honored to have amongst us the mayor of Valletta and the shadow minister of culture. Bigger. We also have some Christian members here, and we are going to keep as possible because it's extremely cold today. So we're going to start with, and then we will ask the mayor and His Grace the Admiral, actually for Malta and bases here. I know they will be doing a lot of work with Israelis. Because we Maltese are a little different. A good relationship, and we will solidify the friendship between all Jews coming.
The Hanukkah menorah, full symbol of perseverance. Today, the menorah continues to inspire. And millions around the world are touched by the timeless message of the Hanukkah lights.
As we prepare to light the candles, we hope and pray that all who live under tyranny will see their day of freedom.
May I welcome you to Valletta, the capital city of Malta, especially those who was their first time over here, especially in this new square, which is brand new. And when they asked me about where to place this special occasion, this new square came to my mind because I think this ceremony is a message of light, joy and peace. So I think it's an exceptional opportunity for us. I think it is our mission to help people move over in their lives, and I associate myself with this.
Lawrence, the idea of celebrating Hanukkah in Valletta is something which fills us with joy. Make sure that peace reigns in our time. They saw a message of hope. I thank you very much.
Take to give Moshe'il, the mayor. It's thank you very much for Hanukkah of Malta. Malta, thank you.
For you, God bless all of you eternity. This festival of light, we use the light from above dimension here to bring the light of peace, the light of the powerful miracle of Hanukkah that very 2000 years ago and destroyed our palace. And this is the symbol of Hanukkah. So we light because who make the miracle was the priests, the Kohanim. And then the dimension of the Sefirot is on the 8th. Minister of
Culture.
Future.
Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Asher Kidesh ששנו במצוותיו וציוונו להדליק נר חנוכה.
אמן.
ברוך אתה אדוני אלוהינו מלך העולם שעשה ניסים לאבותינו בימים ההם בזמן הזה.
Israel,
no mamen, no mamen, no mamen.